iLearn Academy Charter School in Dededo was one of Guam's public schools to open a week later after the governor allowed the resumption of in-person instruction learning in mid-September. Since the return, iLearn has made some changes to their learning modes. According to Chief Academic Officer Rachel Alcaro State, students are now offered 3 modules of learning: face-to-face, online, and self-paced.
The reason why we had to offer the self-paced option was there were several students who wanted to opt for online, but we weren't able to accommodate their requests because all of the online classes were full. But with that said, we also understood there were reasons behind why parents wanted to keep their students at home. So these students technically fall under a face-to-face teacher who provides all of their assignments to them online, like on Google Classroom or via a Class Dojo, and then they complete their assignments independently at home.
Out of 720 students, some 400 have opted to return to classes for in-person learning, while the rest are online and self-paced.
Unlike some Guam schools, the Home of the Lions had a smooth transition from in-person instruction to online learning.
Having one-to-one devices available to all of our students was actually what I would say was, it played an essential role, a critical role, in regards to making sure that the transition was as smooth as possible. Because in that way, students were equipped with basically all the materials they needed to transition to either online or be face-to-face. And so there wasn't ever a break in learning because of the materials that we have in place. It is challenging having all of those devices, our 720 devices out. Our IT department is running around the clock, making sure that all of the programs are inputted, that whenever there are breaks or cracks or anything that's wrong, that they're able to address every issue as they come in.
Safety being their top priority, Stake says they took immediate action to further prevent the spread of the virus.
There was one positive case within a classroom, and then we followed the protocols in regards to in letting all of the parents know within that cohort or within that class. Students stayed home, and then the ones who wanted to get opted to be tested, they went and got tested. But we were glad to welcome them back after the classroom got sanitized.
Reporting for Guam's News Network, Guahusi Isaiah Ugun.